Hi there everyone, welcome to Shisha Creative. So after a long time we are going to do some craft again. Today we are going to do some soap flowers. So I'm going to teach you how to make flowers out of soap. So these flowers can be kept inside your rooms and the smell of these flowers will stay up to like 6 months. The material needed for the soap flowers are soap, corn flour, some strings for the flowers, bouquet base, some glitter paint, Fevicol, and a grater. First, let's start by grating the soap. Then sun dry it for some time so that the moisture content evaporates, and then if you're using 200 grams of soap, you use 200 grams of corn flour and mix well. Once you have mixed it well, you add some Fevicol and start molding it more like a chapati batter. We have to make sure that the batter is really soft and moldable, so that we can mold lot of flowers and leaves according to our wish. Now the batter is ready and we can start making the flowers. You can just take a little by little, and it's just like clay modeling. Only thing, you're going to model some flowers. Now take the string and mold the petals on top of the string. You can mold any type of flowers. You can take tulips or daisy, sunflowers, anthuriums, roses. There are a variety of flowers. So whatever you like the most, you can mold it according to that. And just make sure that you stick the flower on top of the strings so that it is easily attachable to the bouquet base. Now the flowers are ready. So after this, we are just going to paint the flowers and then attach it to the vase. Just choose any vase that you like. Cut the shape of the bouquet base according to the vase that is chosen. Insert it inside and then you can start sticking or just inserting these flowers one by one, arranging it in a very nice and impressive way. You can add some dry flowers to it also to make it more attractive. When you're choosing to do soap flower making, make sure that you choose a small quantity of soap and corn flour, because once you mold the batter, we have to finish it in one day, because since we are using Fevicol, it gets hardened at the end of day. So as soon as you make the batter, it would stay for around 4 to 5 hours in a state that we can mold it. So after that, it starts hardening up. So choose very small amounts to do the soap flour making. Do share your comments and thoughts with us about the videos. Keep watching for more. Subscribe to join our fam. Bye-bye.